particularly you say this one is good for the hammer position for strength of the back.
Watch the wrist.
Go, go, go.
The movement of the hammer, take out the rotational movement. Then you get pull, heel, pull, heel. This is the
I should take your head of all else.